Conoces a esta muchacha?
Muerta.
¿Sabes qué es esto?
Didn't get a lot of sleep last night.
Hey, listen up, man. You're talking to the man now. Here's the deal. I'll get them to double my dose. Stuff you like to put in your arm. I'll tell them I got a sore hip at night. They go home. Leave you the dope. You keep the dope. In return, I get to play my music loud as I want.
One he have thing, he can't help now.
Hey, long tongue,
do something.
He says there is nothing else he can do for this man.
What is he dying from? What is the antidote? He's dead.
Nassim at Wawa. I come and put in pair long stick. At Wawa.
You could have saved him all along.
Yes, Bella.
He says this is customary of all non-believers passing through our village.
Enough. Enough with the rites and ceremonies.
He says this is only a temporary aid. Does your friend have a brother? His brother must complete the cure, or he will surely die.
I am his brother. What do I need to do?
Then do. Go to moon, full, yelopa, a 3 mass eku, go to pizza mutuda, and a pair I said.
Is that who stabbed my little girl?
Now he's a suspect, sir.
You will burn him, won't you, Agent Kings?
If he did it, you have my word.
Can you tell us a bit about your daughter, sir?
Amanda was tough as nails. Work hard. Cared for me. Helped me to raise her. She'd do anything for you. My daughter is dead. What's worse than that?
We found drug residue in her nose.
I don't believe it. Won't believe it.
You have to come in here and tell this to my father?
Your sister was murdered. We have to know who she really was.
She was my good girl. That's who she was. That is good. Good girl. Always believed in you. Even when your sister didn't. You're gonna make it.
Bokor took his soul and sealed it away.
He makes me do evil things. I'm no longer free. He sends me to people's dreams.
Then I'd like to get a thumbprint.
Oh, I cannot take him back to the clinic.
This is my place. Not good living. He will find me.
No, you're not dead.
It's a powder. A poison.
Understand. The police frown on the guns I make. People have occasionally used them for socially irresponsible acts, but what am I supposed to do?
Exactly. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is it. This is just what I was looking for. It is a beautiful gun. Oh, by the way, remember when I said I wasn't a cop? I was acting. Not bad, huh? No training. Can you believe people get paid for that? Think about it. Now, you made a gun like this recently with a laser sight. For someone else, tall guy, muscular build, short hair, you're gonna help me find him.
What did he do?
He's been blowing holes in people all over the city.
The body crasher?
Where is he now?
I didn't know. He meets me, gives me some design specs. I do him. I think he was a gun fanatic. He is waiting for a gun I got in the shop.
Well, you're gonna meet him tomorrow. You got it?
Okay.
That motor don't have no sparks. I bring you some spark and gas the next time.
Don't want them.
How is that?
I don't need your charity.
You're too close to the water.
Water's over there.
Gonna be up here when rain comes. We're gonna get some storm. We're gonna cover all over the junk pile here. Who make that trash pile? Monkeys do that?
Tell us how you lost your watch.
I swapped it from a new boat, a sailboat. You want to see?
No.
I call her Omega. Like the watch, she is a pretty thing.
I had that watch 15 years.
It's 3:30.
Shh. You want that? That icon? Sparks and gas. Obama's on board.
What will I tell him?
Tell him you found him. Talk mention Ali. You're gonna drown. Without the outboard, they're gonna be water.